Sports health at University of Delaware is unique. What we provide to our students is a hands-on experience their first year, which allows a student to get fully immersed into what athletic training is, and that's our goal.
A lot of students come into the university thinking, I really want to help people, but I have no idea what that looks like. I don't know what that path is yet. And so what I love about the sports health curriculum is they can start out one way and we can tweak and refine as we go along. The thing I think that sets sports health apart is the fact that we're putting you right in with preceptors and athletes right from the start, really right from your first semester. We're getting you in for observation hours. You're going with different kinds of teams. You're seeing different injuries, different ways of dealing with them, different team dynamics, different sport dynamics, in season, out of season.
Most college athletic trainers don't even get to go into the clinic until they're actually in a master's program. So I think that just giving us that confidence from such like a young age makes us like more confident in the training room and just know what we're doing.
There's not many undergrad experiences where you can get to experience what your work life might look like starting as a freshman. So I think that's why a lot of people choose it, is even if you go into it and you're like, this isn't something that I want to do, at least you know. Because you've experienced it, and a lot of people fall in love with it because they see what it could look like, and that's something that they really want to do.
You can work in a variety of settings, like industrial, athletics, whether you're at the collegiate, pro, high school, rec levels.
Some will go to work as a rehab tech in clinics.
You can work with things like Cirque du Soleil.
The relationships we build, not only with our athletes, but with each other and other athletic training students, is pretty special.
We all take the same classes. We all study together, a lot of people live together, we work in the same sports, we see each other every day.
The people who cover different sports also teach some of our classes, which is really helpful because it makes us feel like a lot of the stuff we're learning is relevant.
Our seminar classes, we learn different palpation techniques, hands-on techniques that you wouldn't necessarily get from just a lecture-based class.
In the classroom and lab, we get a lot of hands-on work. We'll go through lectures and then we'll get to work on taping techniques, bracing techniques, first aid and immediate care. We practice a lot of spine boarding, a lot of what we would do if someone had an open wound in the moment. And then a lot of that also gets transferred into clinic when you have to run out on the field immediately and you need to know exactly what you're doing. And then in the rehab aspect, we do a lot of soft tissue massage, a lot of stretching, and really just working with the athletes one-on-one, essentially.
Seeing someone get injured and then me being able to rehab them back into doing what they love is probably my favorite part about athletic training.